assortment. The law of independent assortment. The law of independent assortment. The law of independent assortment is similar with law of segregation. It is similar with the law of segregation. Only the difference is a little bit. Clear? In the law of segregation, that is, he told that when the factors of a pair of contrasting character is present together, they separate or they segregate independently and pass on separately or independently into each gamete at the time of gametogenesis or gamete formation. Clear? Jodi dita factor sangohiki thibo, factor means ajikal jota ko gene kouchanti. Factor jodi sangohiki gote individual bhitre thibo, contrasting factor, that is the factors of a contrasting character thibo, tale gametogenesis bele semane separate hejibe au single jibe ka bhitruku na gamete bhitruku. This is otherwise called as the purity of gamete. Purity of gamete. Au eita thila Mendel ka first principle. Karan dita jaka principle, ago principle law of unit character and a law of dominance katigala. Mu kahithili ago class re Mendel is known for the law of segregation. The law of segregation. Seta jeiti parikha kale bi seta saman Mendel ka rule ta sabuade saman heki rahila. That is, Mendel is known for that law. Mendel is known for that law. And that law, that is law of, that is the segregation, is otherwise called as the first principle of the Mendel. The first principle of the Mendel. Law of segregation is the first principle of Mendel. And the law of independent assortment is the second principle of the Mendel. Clear? Because other two character, that is the laws were discarded. That is, similarly, that is, what is independent assortment? I have told you that is the law of segregation. That is the law of segregation. The law of segregation is similar with the law of independent assortment. So, attack on it. Now, when the factors of a pair of contrasting character are present together, they independently separate at the time of gamete formation and pass on singly into each gamete. Clear? Eta koila. Eta dihybrid pore paile. Se tinta monohybrid ra paithile. Eta dihybrid pore raile. Se kon koile? When arthara ame class ra sabuda padithile. When a factor, that is, the when a factor of more than one pair of contrasting characters, when the factors of more than one pair of contrasting characters, eta contrasting character, ye gota contrasting character, ye gota contrasting character, jodi more than one pair of contrasting characters are present togetherly in one individual, each pair segregate, each pair tamne ei pair ta kimba ye pair ta segregate mane separate or assert independently mane swadhin bhavare without the interference of other. जेतेबले ए आर आर टा सेपरेट हबो ये वाई वाई ता उपरे किछि इम्पैक्ट पकेबो नाही बा ये जेतेबले सेपरेट हबो ये ता उपरे किछि इम्पैक्ट पकेबो नाही दे सेपरेट दे एसर्ट इंडिपेंडेंटली विदाउट द इंटरफेरेंस ऑफ अदर पेयर. क्लियर? एंड पास ऑन दैट इज इंडिपेंडेंटली इनटू द गैमेट. क्लियर? से जहाँ सहित पारि ता सहित जाई पारिब सेति पई एटा कोन आइतला एटा जहाँ एटा सेया एटी केवल वन पेयर ऑफ कंट्रास्टिंग फैक्टर्स थिला
एटी मोर देन वन पेयर ऑफ कंट्रास्टिंग कैरेक्टर एटी दी पेयर ऑफ कंट्रास्टिंग कैरेक्टर नियाई
तेणु दी पेयर ऑफ कंट्रास्टिंग कैरेक्टर नले जे प्रति पेयर जत बेले सेपरेट हबो अन्य पेयर ता उपरे किछि प्रभाव पकेइबो नाही सो दिस इज द लॉ व्हेन द फैक्टर्स ऑफ मोर देन वन पेयर ऑफ कंट्रास्टिंग कैरेक्टर्स रिमेन टुगेदर ईच पेयर सेग्रीगेट इन दि और एसोटेट independently without the interference of other when the rr are separating this that is the capital r and capital y and a small y will not that is the interfere with on the r or this pair when they are separating it they will not that is this pair will not interfere in this one clear
sela tenu eta ko to paile na he concluded this from the
F2 generation of dihybrid cross. He concluded this from the F2 generation of dihybrid cross. He concluded this from the F2 generation of dihybrid cross. What is that? He concluded that from the F2 generation of dihybrid cross. He concluded this from the two points. From the two points, first one, you see, he got that is the ratio. the round and yellow 9 then round and green that is 3 then round that is the wrinkled and yellow that is 3 wrinkled and green that is 1 clear he took that is in the experiment at the time of that is the experiment he had taken only 2 1 that is the round and yellow and a wrinkled and a green these two characters are the parental combination these two characters are parental combination but in the F2 generation he found 4 combination or 4 varieties instead of 2 he got this is the parental combination and this is the parental combination but these two are non-parental combination these two are non-parental combination that is round with green that is green comes from the these two that is wrinkled and green and another is wrinkled and yellow that is wrinkled is attached with the green but he found that is wrinkled and yellow clear only he got the parental combination 9:2 that is 9 and 1 that is round yellow and wrinkled and green clear since he got 4 variety instead of 2 parental variety he concluded that naturally that is these two are independently separating each pair are independently separating and passing or going along with another one clear so he got that is 4 variety of suppose this is r y clear these are separated independently and pass on with r with r or this is r similarly this r with r and this r with r so they got the 4 variety of gametes kahi ki paile na e r ta tala separate hala se a saita misila ya saita misila ye ja tala separate hala ya saita miswar chance milla ya saita miswar hala tenu ethi each pair that is when they are separating that is other pair will not interfere on that so he got that is 4 variety clear
So this is the first assumption. Second one. Then he consider that is only one pair of contrasting character in the result of he tested only one pair of contrasting character in the result of the dihybrid cross. You take only round and wrinkled. That is only the round and wrinkled. In the round and wrinkled, he got the round and wrinkled. Round you see 9, and a noun you see this is 3, it equal to 12. Wrinkled 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. So that is 12 is to 4 is equal to 3 is to 1. So he found when he tested only one pair of contrasting character in the result of the dihybrid cross, he found the result of monohybrid ratio 3 is to 1. Similarly, when he took that is the yellow and green, yellow 9 is to 9 plus 3 and green 3 plus 1 is equal to 12, 4 is 12 is to 4 is equal to 3 is to 1. From these two points, then jatavala se gute pair contrasting character ko neki parikha kale se paile 12 is to 4, tenu taku katidala 3 is to 1. Then dihybrid cross bhitire result bhitire se jatavala monohybrid ba gute pair of character neki parikha kale tenu se satavala paile monohybrid ro ratio. Tenu se to conclude kale je jatavale more than two pair of contrasting character, the factors of that is when the factors of two more than one pair of contrasting characters remains together, each pair segregate or assort independently without the interference of other one. Clear? So, and he concluded this one from the F2 generation of a dihybrid cross. Clear? And he concluded this by the two points. One is he took the two varieties of the plant but got the four varieties of plants instead of two. This is one. And when he tested the single pair of contrasting character in the result of dihybrid, that is the ratio, he found the monohybrid ratio. So he concluded that when the factors of more than one pair of contrasting characters are present together, each pair segregate or assort independently without the interference of other. Clear? So this is all about the Mendel's principle, or this is the Mendelism. This is the Mendelism. But this law was discarded. This law was discarded after the verification of this law on the other animal. Clear? And that deviation of this law is called as the linkage. The deviation of this law is called as linkage. Linkage means what? Now, when more than one genes are present in one chromosome, they are linked chromosomes, or they are linked to each other. They will never separate easily. Clear? Semana separate hebe nahi. Jodi eti Mendel nahi thante kono na jodi eti R and Y dita jako gutte chromosome roi thanta tahile ye sango hei ki jau thante tar poro pidiki. Eti R ta alaga jai ki Y sangra misanta nahi. कि वाई संगरे मिसंता नाही एटा परीक्षा करिक जत अन्य एनिमल मानकर देखा गला जे अन्य एनिमल मानकर कोन हिची ना गुटे क्रोमोसोम रे गुडाई जीन अछि. मेंडल सतळे क्रोमोसोम कोन जानि नथिले, मेंडल जीन भी कोन जानि नथिले. से फैक्टर कहउथिले, से कहउथिले साइटोलॉजी बा सेल भितरे किछि फैक्टर बा गुटे कारक अछि जौटा कि गुटे कैरेक्टर पई उद्दिष्ट.
मेंडल सही सेंस रे ता कोई थिले हला मेंडल जीन कोन जानी नथिले तेनु फैक्टर ना देथिले बा डिटरमिनर बोली ना देथिले किंतु परवर्ती काल रे देखा गला मनुष्य केस रे आमे जदि देखिबा 46 ता क्रोमोसोम अछि 46 भितरे 30,000 रु 40,000 जीन अछि तेनु गुटा क्रोमोसोम उपरे पाखा पाखी हजार रु बेसी क्रोमोसोम अछि तेणु जो ना जीन अच्छा जदि गोटे क्रोमोसोम एत जीन रे दे आर कॉल्ड द लिंक्ड जीन दे आर नॉट सेपरेटेड इजिली क्लियर एंड द फेनोमेना इज कॉल्ड द लिंकेज बाय व्हिच दैट इज द जीन्स आर लिंक्ड टू ईच अदर एंड पास फ्रॉम वन जेनरेशन टू अनदर जेनरेशन विथ ए क्रोमोसोम क्लियर किंतु मेंडल वाज ट्रू फॉर द पी प्लांट काहेकि ना परवर्ती काल में देखा गला जदि मेंडल एत ठीक हो पारे अन्य एनिमल मानक जो परीक्षा करागला कहीं भूल है परवर्त काल देखाला जे मेंडल जिते जीन क्यारेक्टर गुड़ाक नहीं चुड़ाकर फैक्टर बा जीन सब अलग अलग क्रोमोसोम अच्छी तेणु मेंडल वाज करेक्ट तेणु मेंडल वाज करेक्ट एंड दिस लॉज वेयर करेक्ट और आर करेक्ट फॉर द पी प्लांट नॉट फॉर ऑल and Mendel is known for the second law, that is law of segregation, and that is called as the first principle of the Mendel, and the law of independent assortment is called as the second law, is called as the second principle of the Mendel. Clear? So this is all about of the Mendelism. So you come to the other terms which will come, that is one by one. That is, you come to the, I will describe one by one, clear? And that is other, that is the terminology, this is all about the Mendelism. That is Mendelism, it is not in our zoology course, it is in the, that is the botany. And in the next class, that is, I will teach you about the sex determination, directly, clear? The linkage and the crossing over is not in our course and you have read in the botany, clear? That is another thing, that is the, so in this way briefly, Mendel is the father of genetics. Let me describe briefly. That is, Mendel is the father of genetics, and the genetics is nothing but the study of heredity and variation. It is a new branch of biology which is about 120 years old, clear? And Mendel selected the pea plant for his experiment. I have told you what is the reason for the choosing of the, that is the pea plant as the experimental tool. Then another thing, Mendel, that is, worked over the pea plant for 8 years, and lastly he submitted his thesis before the, that is, the Natural History, that is Society of History, Society of the, the, that is the Brown, he, that is the, the submitted his thesis before the, that is the, before the Natural History Society of the Brown in, and he died in 1884, and it was reopened in 1900 after the submission of the thesis of three scientists. They are called as, they are known as the De Vries, Correns, and that is Thesmark. And he describes his work in two, that is the parts. One is monohybrid cross, another is dihybrid cross. He tried to explain his thesis as per as in a simple process. So he expressed his thesis in monohybrid cross, again the dihybrid cross. Under the monohybrid cross, he concluded three law: law of unit character, law of dominance,
and the law of segregation. And in the dihybrid cross and the monohybrid cross, he took the, or the ratio is 3:1 is the phenotypic ratio, 1:2:1 is the genotypic ratio. In the dihybrid cross, the phenotypic ratio was 9:3:3:1, and genotypic ratio is 1:2:2:4:1:2:2:1:2:1. Clear? And lastly, after the, and he concluded the law of independent assortment, the law of independent assortment from the dihybrid cross, from the, that is after performing the dihybrid cross. And later on, that is after the Mendel, that is all of the scientists all over the world tested these laws on the other animals by performing various experiments. They discarded all the laws except the law of segregation, and Mendel is known for the law of segregation. And actually, Mendel took the plant tall and that is the dwarf. They are called as the pure tall and pure dwarf. Pure, that is pure tall and pure dwarf. Dwarf, that means the pure, that is TT is pure and TT is impure. So he had taken the pure plant, pure tall and pure dwarf, and a pure round and a pure green, and a pure wrinkled and a pure green color seeds. Clear? Then let me describe certain terminology. Mendel, that is, took the word determiner, or you can say that is the determiner, or that is, you can say that is the factors instead of the gene. Instead of gene, it asks as the short notes. That is short question. That is Mendel, that is the coined the word, or they have given the word, that is determiner or the factor instead of gene. Gene is the modern term which was, that is used instead of determiner or factor. Then after you come to the genotype and phenotype. Then you genotype and, or that is its contrasting is called as the phenotype. Phenotype. What is genotype? What is phenotype? Genotypic means the genetical constituent of one individual. That is, this is TT, this is TT, this is genetical combination or constituent. These are the genetical constituent. This is tall and this is also tall. That is the phenotypic. Genotypic means the genetical combination or the genetical constituent of the that is the combination of one individual. Phenotypic means that is the external appearance. External appearance. That is the T and this T are all tall. All tall. The result is all tall. That is phenotypically they are all tall. But genotypically they are different. This is homozygous and it is heterozygous. If they are similar, that is called as the homozygous. Homozygous. Homozygous means pure variety, and heterozygous means that is mixed variety. Heterozygous. Clear? This is homozygous and heterozygous. If I take TT and a small t, it is also homozygous. Homozygous. And it is called as the heterozygous. This is homozygous and this is heterozygous. But these two appears as the tall, that is the external appearance. This is called as the phenotypic. Phenotypic means that is the character which expresses externally, that is called as the phenotypic. Phenotypically ratio. The phenotypical ratio of monohybrid cross is 3:1, but genotypically it is 1:2:1. That was TT, 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 and TT. These three were tall, and this one is only the dwarf. But the genetical constituent, this one is one and these two are two. ए दुटा जेनेटिकाली अलग हेट्रोजाइगस हेट्रोजाइगस एंड दिस इज होमोजाइगस एंड इट इज ऑल्सो होमोजाइगस दैट इज द जेनेटिकल कम्बिनेसन हूँ वन इज टू टू इज टू वन ये गोटे प्रकार ए दिज गोटे प्रकार दुटा आए है गोटे सो दिस इज दि दैट इज दि जिनोटिपिक एंड दिस इज फिनोटिपिक जिनोटिपिक मान जेनेटिकल कन्स्टिट्यूएंट ऑफ वन इंडिविजुअल एंड अ फिनोटिपिक मीन्स दैट इज द एक्सटर्नाल अपीयरेंस ऑफ वन individual clear that is phenotypically 3 is to 1 but genetically 1 is to 2 is to 1 clear then another term is called as the reciprocal cross another term is called as reciprocal cross what is reciprocal cross and a test that is the back cross and a test cross what is reciprocal cross you try to understand me that is what is That is the reciprocal cross. Reciprocal cross. Reciprocal cross. Suppose Mendel take the pure tall as the male, and cross the pure dwarf as the female. Clear? And he got the gametes. This is parent, and this is gamete. And he took that is the TT, that is F1, that is all tall, all tall. In F2, he got 3:1. I am not repeating the again. I am not drawing the again the ray diagram because we have discussed earlier.